Hey, you guys, we're back with more Final Doom, TNT Evolution. We're on map 13, Nukic Processing, 145 monsters, 6 secrets. Oh, this is a really good level. Is there a secret right here? Yeah, there is a secret. Not a good secret to walk into when you have health like this. Holy shit, there's another secret. Is there another secret here? No. Who'd have thought there'd be a secret in here? I sure as hell didn't know just now. I just looked at the door, I just looked at the wall and was like, hey, that looks really shady. You learn something new every day, you guys. Okay. Got a lot of monsters hiding behind a lot of walls here. Oh yeah. Say my name, baby. Just kicking total ass. You can't defeat this. Oh, I missed. Yeah, now he's dead. Ooh. Let's just go around here and kill our enemies. Take out the Mancubus first. Double kill. Where the hell did this guy come from? Oh well, he's dead. Eh, we're doing pretty good. Let's see. What do I gotta do? What am I going to do this month? Where the hell did that guy come from? I thought I killed everybody in there already. Apparently I didn't. Okay, let's take out all the shotgunners up there because they are a pain in the ass from a far distance. They can almost act as snipers. Whoa. Wanna take out the revenants. Everybody love revenants! Demons, why are you guys always walking? Walking and talking. Stopping and shanking. And biting. Mama always says that demons are ornery because they got all them teeth but no toothbrush. I'm sorry, I had to say that. Die, die, die. Okay, I guess 3 shots was only needed. Okay, let's, okay, we killed everything out here. The Medulla Oblongata. All right, let's get these rockets. And can we jump over there? All right, might as well because that's. Let's go around over here. All right, well there's an invulnerability pack that we don't need yet because there is a cyber demon in this level, so we'll save that for later. Let's go into all these portals to get to the blue key. Where does this take us? I forgot where it does. Hello, Mr. Cyber Demon! Long time no see! My best friend. Okay. Now we can go and get the invulnerability pack. Let's go up over here. Over here, be careful it doesn't shoot at you. Alright, let's just wait for this to raise. Go down over here. Go to the Cyber Demon. Come on! I can take you! Alright, let's take him out with a shotgun now. I faced the Cyber Demon over a million times in a million lifetimes. And he always turns up dead. There's a revenant in here. Just gotta get the yellow key. That just opens up that shit. We don't need those. Those switches don't do anything. Where do we go next? We're at 5 minutes into the video. Let's do a little exploring, shall we? Okay. I know I've been this way, but I didn't go to this portal yet. So let's go in here. Okay, I know where this takes us. There's a secret in here. Okay, we go into here. Where does this take us? Okay, we don't have the red key yet, so we can't go in there. Let's go in here. Go up here. Like I said, we're doing a little exploring, you guys. Let's go in this room. Alright, this will get us the red key, actually. Where the hell did you come from, asshole? Ooh, Berserk, I'll take that. Whoa. Okay, so that's where they're teleporting to. Where you going? Come here! Come here! Aye! Doing pretty good, you guys. We're not doing bad at all. Okay, we're gonna need a chain gun for this part. Are they dead? Yep, they're dead. How long's it been? Yep, two weeks? Yep, 2 weeks. Yep, he's dead. Definitely dead. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh my god, the Cyber Demon. So wait, how long's it been? Two weeks? Yep, 2 weeks. Yeah, so that switch will open this up and, you know, take you over here, so. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Going into the blue door now. Actually, let's pick up that medkit. Wait, so the Cyber Demon's been in that trunk for two weeks? Yep, 2 weeks. Yep. Yeah. Definitely dead. And all those shots managed to only kill. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, I didn't get out of the way enough. Oh, that is such bullshit. Once again, I'm gonna end the level with very low health. That's if I live. I really don't feel like dying. Oh my god. Is there any more medkits down there? I was trying to get out of the frickin' out of the way because this chain gunner was like shooting blindly, and right when I was about to move, I thought, wait, I'm surrounded by a bunch of barrels. If he shoots one of these barrels, they're gonna blow up and mess me up. And guess what? I thought too frickin' late. Well, at least there's some health in here that can be of help to us. We're almost to the end, you guys. We just need to, just need to go around and see if there's any, like, health laying around for us. And apparently the... Oh, my God. Oh, I blew his ass up. Shit. This was a tremendous idea. Gotta love 9% health, you guys. Okay, why would they give you light amplification goggles and a computer map at the end of the level? Don't even bother picking this up, because we don't need it. A bunch of barons come out after you. God. Well, we sucked in that level. Probably gonna suck in the next level, but we will prevail, like I've said many, many times. See you with the next one, you guys.